Cornelia McDonald is fuming with anger after Wednesday morning's verdict. The young man who killed her husband on September 6, 2009, was sentenced to 5 years in prison. The accused, who is also a relative, had been on remand at the Bodley Correctional Facility since the incident. McDonald claims that the case went on without her knowledge.
I only got to know of a hearing, which was on the 28th of June. When I went to the courthouse, I went inside, I only got to know it was sentencing. The relevant authorities did not forget whatever happened, did not inform me. And before I go into it, let me say, there is no justice in this world. My husband was killed, cold blood, over nothing. And that young man is only sentenced to 5 years in prison.
Nearly 2 years ago, 41-year-old Norbert McDonald, better known as Botty, was struck with a blunt object in his neck during an altercation. The incident took place on Front Street in Anslery. He died on the spot.
It was said, one, taken into consideration that he has epilepsy. Two, taken into concern that he have never committed a crime. And the probation report in the village was very good about that young man. Only one individual on the report says that he smokes marijuana or cannabis, whatever name there is to it. And he always said he would have done something with somebody.
Mrs. McDonald claims that her husband's life was taken innocently. Reporting for the DBS News World, I am Cecile Actille.